always seems like I have to do that.
Nah. That's Sonic behind me. He gonna help us in this game. I have sound alerts on, and what was the other thing on? I don't know. I'm talking to myself. It appears. There we go. I want that for double. Shoot me before. From behind this force field, R shield, and full barrier. Oh, close. Music is hype. That's close. Why am I getting that low when I have missiles? Hey, you. I don't like you. Go away. Thank you. Why is it doing that every time? I don't get it. The slowdowns. Hey, I gotta level up. You know what I could do? Is dangerously go in the center. Game is like, dude, it's not playing. Of course, I'm not playing. Messing with someone who knows the patterns. Game. That's right. Ooh, I saw that. Too late. That was good though. Not dangerous now. I didn't want speed up. Damn. Oh, fuck. That's when you get cocky. Ooh, that dodge. Yes. Ah, ran right into it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Whoa. Whoa, hey, whoa. I have never gotten this far. Holy shit. What? Are you fucking kidding me? That was my bad. That was my bad. I've never gotten this far. Holy shit. Oh, shit. But... I'm not feeling good. Bullshit. That was bullshit. How can you do this? How can you do that? Ah! I don't want missiles. Fucking hell. Bullshit. That was not what I wanted. Not helping. Not helping. I don't think that there's a space one, space theme that I know of. That was a mess. Hello, sandworm. Ooh, glad I stopped there. Bad dragon. No. I didn't want speed up. Not here. I don't want speed up here. Now, the bubbles are going to be harder now since I don't have wave shot. And I have to watch for those diamonds. There we go. Bubbles from above is really dangerous. See what I mean? The bubbles can get past the shields. Ooh. Game really pushes you to go in the center. I need ripple. Whoa. Ah! There's so much going on. Zero views. Of course. Damn it. Now I gotta work for... I got stuck. Stuck. Deja vu. Precognitions. That's me, and this is what I got. They should make retro video games that did not get an anime into anime. And I'm speaking of Gradius. And I'm not saying that because I'm currently playing it. No. I legitimately love this game. I remember playing it at my brother's friend's Anthony's house when they had a Super Nintendo, and I was just enamored with the game. And I would be really good and risky that I would literally go inside the beetle's mouth and just fire. And I would only get to this point in the game. Fucking hell. I have some blurps that you can play around with now. I have them activated on Streamlabs, in which they didn't tell you how, they, meaning Twitch and Streamlabs, did not tell you how to activate them when they have specific wording, such as source, meaning the source middle panel in Streamlabs. You take the URL and you put it in that panel as one of the suggestions. I think it was alerts URL. Man, it's really hard for me to talk and play this game at the same time. My hands are getting grassy. Let's go with Hank Wind, Tail Gun. Force field, full barrier. Oh. I usually stream after Katie and before Katie, so I just don't get in the mood in streaming and posting or sharing in her Discord. You know, and that's my main community that I like to be in, because I feel fine and comfortable and can say what I want in it. Unlike other Discords which are just about themselves, and no, Katie's definitely different. I have a Twitch Discord too, but again, no one goes to it. And play games just to relieve stress. Games that I like. Games that I'm used to playing because of the genre. And I don't play games because of popular rich YouTubers. I play them because I grew up with them. Sure, I'll play a new game once in a while, but doesn't really grab me. As much as it should. Okay. Now that I know that. I was also thinking of trying Cowboys of Moo Mesa, the arcade game. Because back in the day, in the 90s, I was obsessed with arcades, and that's what got me into video games in the first place. Arcade games from, like, Circus Pizza. And, Bullet Hells. Of the like this. You're not gonna get me there. Oh, that was my fault. Ooh. Butt snacks. Just a lot of butt snacks. Just that in that, and then... I don't know what I'm saying. I'm tired. But it's only 10:20, and that's not good enough for me. I have one more continue. Grass hands. Grass hands. That's when your hands get sweaty on the controller. Whack! Whap. Whack. That's whack. Whack a ship. Whack a diamond dillio ship. That was weird that Pepper just ended the stream and saying gay sex. I was like, what? And I was about to clip that too. I could play some Horizon Zero Dawn tomorrow. Yeah, we're gonna switch games. But I'm gonna keep the space theme. Switching games. Switching games.
Cowboys of New Mesa. There it is. There it is. Let's see if I can get this working.
If not, I can just go to Mega Man Battle. Or I can try Battletoads, the arcade game. Lucky O'Hare, the arcade game. Yes. Yes. That's what we're doing. I don't know why. This is not working. Okay. It's working. Just not well enough. Okay. Let's croak some toads. Yeah, I didn't know why she had to say it, like, extremely like that. That kind of hurt. She could have said that differently. I'm just curious on how their games are played. How they play their games. But, okay. Come on, Bucky. Play. This website is usually really good on their games. Okay, let's try that. Something. there's some slow times. Some major slowdown with that. Oh my gods, yes!
This is awesome. Yes. Ah, whoops. I don't care about how bad the sound is. Alligator. Ah! Damn. It's been so long that I can't remember. I thought he was dead. No! Ah, shit. Planet Punk. Yes. Ah! This game is difficult. Power up. Ah. Whoa. Ah! What the hell? I gotta start looking at the shadows. Ah. right.
Too many. What? Toadborg. Ah! Oh my god, she's slow! She's slow. Why? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Go away. Things going on. Ah! How do you what? How?
do you fight?
Oh my gosh, that's disgusting.
This game is hard!
Total Terror Toad.
Wow.
And you have a chopper. So am I technically fighting against the lizard men? The lizard men versus the beast men? She's the psychic lady, but all of their, what's dumb about this game that I'm noticing already is that, your special is just the same.
go away.
Bomb.
That was weird. Hit detection's off too. Just a bit. Rock toad. Or are those,
no, those are,
bearded lizards. I want to say bearded lizards.
Voiced by a great voice actor.
That's right, punching the boulders. That's a JoJo reference, I think. It should be. Hmm. I pressed the jump button. I pressed the, apparently. That depletes my health? Nope. I'm just trying to learn how to do the... I'm trying to learn how to do the jump. The jump kick. Because I did the buttons wrong. I should not have had triangle. Oh, shit. Okay, her special is pretty awesome. I don't like you. Go away, please. Thank you. Rodent. Would have been useful to know about shooting lava with lasers? Okay. I like playing as Jade. brutal. Brutal. Play space-related games on the Predator theme. Mission accomplished. Stage 7. This is like some Contra shit right here. Huh?
You have to be really quick with the air jump. The jump kick. Old, really? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't know what this is. Complex to go. This was such an underrated show. I'm so mad that it got canceled.
What the fudge? I can see why, with a lot of quarters, this could be pretty difficult. Because he just constantly does those. Enemies that do this type of pattern are really annoying. At least I'm not fighting a spider. Spiders in video games, as I always say, they suck. Getting annoyed. So much explosions. And that's the game. That's the game. That's a really, really fun game. Gotta say, I really enjoy this arcade game. Bucky O'Hare, if you have not seen the cartoon animated series, it is way, way ahead of its time. To the point that it got canceled during the cliffhanger. It had made so many cartoons, so many action figures for it, that they had a Wave 2 set, and it was even going to go beyond to 2000s. There's even said to be, I think, a 3D or live-action movie. 3D animated or live-action movie that's going to be based on Bucky O'Hare. Or it was going to be a continuation for Netflix or whatever streaming service it was. It had a lot of adult themes in it. And it's one of the greatest things that Konami has ever made for the arcade in their prime. And then it starts over. It's one of the greatest games that I've ever played. It was one of the greatest games that I've ever played, and I loved it to death. If there's any more arcade games that you want to play, that space theme, that will use the Predator theme. And within that, I gotta say that I am getting tired. Usually I don't get tired and around 11:30, but I do. And I usually wait until I have all my drinks done with. Always make sure when you're streaming to cut the labels off the drinks so you don't get copyright. I feel better now. I'll be streaming again tomorrow, but I don't know. We'll see. 36 frame drops? What the hell? Yo. What in the shiznit? That doesn't seem right. I hope the stream looked well enough. Because it seems to be okay. Holy shiznit. I think I'm going to end the stream now. Take care. Stay golden. Random equals funny. Don't forget to follow. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to follow. Don't forget to share this around. You know, do the usual thing that everyone else does. I'm gone. Bye.